I had a really great instructor at my school who every year tried to get me interested in the robotics team. And this year he says, I have a student who's creating an all-girls team. And that really sparked my interest.
Once we got the word out there, there were a lot of girls that came out of the woodwork and were like, hey, we want to be on robotics.
Being an all-girls team is really, you know, empowering. It does teach you a lot, and it makes you feel really good. And there really is that push to get more in the STEM fields.
As they're building these robots, they're really gaining their STEM skills. You know, science, technology, engineering, and math, skills that are gonna last them well throughout their lifetime.
Mechanical engineering is just one of those things that, like, it's hands-on, and I'm a very hands-on person.
You get to see all the knowledge that you've gained either online or in the classroom be put into use in real life. So in the classroom, you might be learning about mechanics within physics, but in robotics, you get to actually apply that knowledge and you actually get to see it work for something, which I think is really cool.
A lot of what I've learned is problem solving and working through things that come at you that kind of frustrate you. Like, we'll have our claw not closing properly on our robot, or something will always go wrong before a match, but it's that, like, perseverance to, like, keep fixing it and keep going that, like, makes the whole experience so great.
It's a really good mix between energy that comes from competition and cooperation, because a lot of the games here, they require immense teamwork, a lot of communication between teams that you've just met. It's a really great experience.
We're gonna grab one of the cubes, and you guys are gonna grab the other.
I think the best thing about our team is none of us had any experience at the beginning of the year, and so just being able to bounce ideas off of each other, we're all there to support each other.
Yeah! Just having those STEM opportunities and bringing that moment to life for someone can continue them on that pathway and encourage them in a future career field.
28-15, Blue wins.